Hello everybody, my name is Vasilisa Gaming. I'm here again with another episode of Good Old Subnautica. And of course, I've just noticed, probably should have done this right before starting this, but I do have a bit of a food problem, so... And also an energy problem, just a lot of problems today. Like, all the problems. Oh, animation problems are appearing again. Okay. Did I have any food saved? No. I did not. Okay. Well, let's just have some snacks. Okay, first thing I need to do is probably... Yep, I need to refill the bioreactor. That's probably important. So let's go ahead and get my good old Seamoth. Wow, I forgot the name for a second there. No, time to get the good old Seamoth and go right ahead. Okay. In we go. Bioreactor. Boom, boom, boom. Oh no, oh no. And of course, I just ate them. I'm not gonna deal with that just yet. I'll do that later. Right, well, there it is. Had to go around in circles for a minute there. Okay, water and food, and then we'll go ahead and maybe see what we can do. Just get a tedious start ahead of ourselves, and then go. There we go. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, let's see. Base builder. I swear we got the battery yes, we did. We got it. So we can build this now, which requires a wiring kit, copper wire, and titanium. Okay, wiring kit. That's 2 silver. Which is nowhere to be... God! Oh, wait, there we go. 2 silver. Okay, 2 silver. Yeah, I believe that... Does that happen with small streamers? I thought that only happened with big ones. I thought only big streamers got ads. Because it's not like I'm getting any money from them. Okay, let's get the wiring kit. There we go. Put that in there instantly. Oh, nope. Oh, god damn it. This is why I need it. I've run out of power in this battery. Okay. Then it was a copper wire, copper wire, copper wire. Did I have any copper? Oh, I did not know that. Well, I do not get anything from them, sadly. I guess I need the 50 follower thing, where it makes you a associate, I think it is. Okay, let's go find some copper. Copper, copper, copper. Why do I have this out? It has no power source. Okay, let's see. Copper. Boy, oh boy, you gotta love when you go find stuff in this game. And I completely forgot. I did build a scanner room last time. Why aren't I using that? Here we go. Let's just go get this. Here we go. Okay, I think it was the limestone chunks that had copper, so we'll just wait a second. Boy, lovely weather we're having. Okay, what we got? There's one that way. Let's go. And this copper is going to be extremely helpful now. If I can recharge my batteries, I've basically just saved myself like half of my inventory space that I usually lose. Like, my god, dead batteries take up so much space. Copper. Ugh. Okay, let's just go ahead and finish this. Alright, yeah, copper wire. Here we go. Okay, put that in there. I know that's the fun part, but I want to actually gain followers if they happen to come onto this stream. And I don't know if you know this, but that would not have helped. Okay, where are some batteries? Do I not really... I had a ton of spare batteries around here a minute ago. Which don't... Are there some here that don't have batteries, or... Okay, that doesn't have it, that doesn't have it, that doesn't have it. Okay, what else do I have that could have bat... Oh... This has a battery in it? I've used that so much. That doesn't have a battery... Oh, no, that does have a battery. Okay, let's just go ahead and... Oh, whoops. Let's just get that out of there. And now we can charge them. Finally. Okay, there we go. And now there's a tidbit of waiting around, but to be honest, I don't think we can really do much. Please, that's not the kind of crowd I want, to be honest. Oh god damn it, there's people showing up and all these messages make me look terrible. I'm sorry. I know they're funny when you know the context, but when you don't know the context, they're possibly bannable. And I don't want to risk that. Anyway, let's see, what else can we do? Could go ahead and get some stuff for the bioreactor, I guess, while we wait for those batteries to charge. Yeah, that's probably the best course of action. Let's just do that. I'm walking around so much, Jesus. Okay, let's just... boom. Bioreactor, because I accidentally ate the stuff meant to fuel the bioreactor last time. And that was just dumb. Subnetic. I'm gonna call this episode Subnetica now. That's gonna be the name of this when I put it on YouTube. There we go. Boom. Oh, it's gone. Okay, we killed a plant. Guys, we killed a thing. I didn't mean to do it. Okay, don't get me arrested. I didn't mean to kill it, but it's dead. It's gone. Never coming back. Ugh, just gonna escape the crime scene quickly. And if anyone asks, you didn't see me do it. I was at home. Okay, let's see what we got going on. Alright, here we go. Boom, boom, boom. And then just go upstairs to the bioreactor. Oh no. There we go, I didn't eat them this time. And it fills up with green liquid. There we go. Okay, let's see. What else can I do? Is there... how are the batteries charging? They're charging quickly. I'm just gonna switch this out for something else. There we go. Can I build anything else? Forbidden soup? Okay. By the way, anyone else who's here is free to talk. I love interacting with people as I play this game. It's great. Anyway, let's see. Get the titanium. Let's do some decorating, shall we? Okay, so just get this out. Let's go ahead and put some plant shelves up. Where can I put them? Let's see. What the heck? I can put them on the ladder. There we go. Perfect shelf, am I right, guys? Yes, this is exactly what I needed in my life. Oh, Jesus. Just... This is... Use plant? Wait, what? I could put things in the planter? I did not... I'm gonna save that. I think the shelf has a hitbox. What is... Nope, see, I can just climb up and down. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Oh yeah, it does. Well, it won't interrupt my walking, at least. Okay, what else can I do? Okay, I built a plant. I got a modification station I can build. But I don't know where to put that. I could put it there. I should really put it there, because that's the doorway. We'll put it in front of this. There we go. So I need a computer chip first. Let's see. Computer chip, computer chip, computer chip. Table coral, gold, copper wire. I knew it was a good idea to get more gold. See, guys, pre-planning. If you pre-plan, you're ready. Okay, let's see. So then the... oh, whoops. Table coral. And the copper. It is. Especially the bedroom. I'll show you the bedroom in a second. At the moment, I'm just making a computer chip, obviously. I'll show you the nice little cozy residential area. It's got a lot of decoration, very cozy. Okay, here we go, just get the copper wire. And the computer chip. And then it just needed, what was it, diamond and lead. I can definitely do that. There's diamond. And there's lead. Wow, this has already been a very productive, like, what has it been, like 10 minutes? I can't even tell what it's been. Okay, so what is this? Oh my god, a thermoblade? Air tank, lightweight air capacity, lighter build allows you enhanced maneuverability, ultra high capacity tank. Okay, fin upgrades, ultra glide fins. You know what, I'll do that in a minute. For now, I'm just gonna quickly show off what I've built over here. So this is the first floor, guys. I got my little desk here, you know, do my work, sit down, observe some fish as I work, you know, type out any SI I need, maybe pull up inappropriate things, not ready for work. Over here, I have my trash can for biohazards in case, you know, I ever make any nuclear waste. I got a bin. Okay, this is where I make my food, where I've got my two little ships here. I got one from the Aurora, one from a time capsule. But yeah, this is where I make my food, you know. I have had these fall on my head once or twice. And don't forget, the good old carry-all duffel bag. I can put things in the bag when it's put down. This thing overall is kind of useless, because you can't put things in it and then pick it up. But finally, the bedroom. Got a double bed, plant shelves, three aquariums, windows everywhere. Luxury, high-class bedroom. You know, you see this in a 4-star hotel, at least. 5-star is a bit of a push, but maybe. But you wanna know what does make it a definite 4-star? My final bit, which is my viewing bay. Hop in here, sit on my chair. Great ocean view. I built them last stream. I'm getting things for them this time. Thank you for reminding me. But yeah, this thing, 4-star hotel at least. And yeah, that's my tour. Thank you for coming to MT Cribs. We're gonna go back now, back to work. Okay, so what can we do? So first off, the thins I think would be quite easy to do. Boom, boom. Just get the lithium. I think I have a ton of lithium. No, that's magnetite. Wait, I have no lithium? Okay, I have no lithium. Let's see what else we got. Cyclops, what the hell is nickel? And Cyclops death point. Okay, there are things there that we don't know. Oh, I can definitely make that. Seamoth Depth Module Mark 3. I can make all of these. What else we got? Okay, there are things there that I can't do. Okay, first off, it seems like the lack of lithium is disturbing. You know, like, your lack of lithium disturbs me, game. Okay, first off, just take this and just go back. And then what did it take again? First is plasteel, magnetite. Okay, this might take a minute. One sec. Okay, I'll just put these away. Boom, boom. Boom. And also the... Where did I put... Oh yeah, I put them here, I think. There we go. Okay, so I just need... What was it? Enameled glass... Oh, god damn it. Yeah, that's what I was referencing, because... this stream, may the 4th be with you. You know? It's a very forceful day for things today. Anyway, where did I have any glass? Okay, wow. I am not as on top of resources as I thought I was. Jesus. Okay, first off, I gotta go on a lithium hunt. Okay, it's time for a lithium hunt, guys. There we go, lithium. Let's go ahead and do this. I am doing it! Okay, let's just get out here. Lithium should be appearing any second now. I'm gonna very quickly put the module back in, though. I don't know if I'm gonna accidentally go too far. Oh, Jesus Christ, my water. I just noticed that. Okay. We're gonna go ahead and just quickly switch this over to... Where is it? Quartz. Yes, I know. I know to seek fluid intake. That's why I'm going down here. So that as I go to get quartz, I can pass some fish. It is now. How much quartz did I get? Jesus, that's a lot of quartz. Wait, let's just get back in here now. What was I even doing originally? Oh yeah, I was doing the... Yeah, that. Okay, let's just... First off, go ahead and make some food. Yes, yes, computer, I know I'm doing it. Here we go. Wait, why did my thing just... There we go. Okay, then just cook all the food. Man, if I live here, I'm probably gonna kill off this ecosystem with how much I'm doing. Oh, my poster's got a bit of a rough edge, apparently. Okay, let's go ahead and just boom, boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. And heal. Never seen those circles so full. Now let's just go ahead and turn off the scanner. Goodbye. Okay, now then, I needed plasteel magnetite. I find it odd how there's no water purification, but you transform the blue increase into water. Oh, there is water purification. There's a machine for it. But I don't exactly have the resources for it. It's quite far away. I was thinking of going in a bit. Because I just ran out of magnetite as well, and that's what magnetite is. But yeah, I need aerogel for it, and the aerogel is really far away. Anyway, let's just go ahead and make the glass. And the enameled glass. And then I just need the good old plasteel ingot. I need 6 more iron, god damn it. Didn't I put a bunch in the sea moth? No, technically it's not meant to be. The problem was I don't think you were there. The whole issue with those... No, you were there. Because you remember when the Cyclops got stuck? To actually make it back, I had to eat the materials. Because they were edible and provided food and water enough to get me back in time. So all the resources I had gathered that would let me, then proceeded to make it so I couldn't actually craft it, so that I could get back alive. So it's not that it's expensive, it's that I just had really, really bad timing. Okay, let's just go into the storage. Okay, no, I took the titanium out. Good. Let's just go and find things. I don't need the scanner for this. Titanium's quite abundant. Yeah, it does suck. I need to go back this episode, though, so I'll be going back. Okay, let's go ahead and just get down now. Yes, it is metal as heck. Okay, here we go, just... Boom, 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 boom. 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 And finally... Wait for it to go. Boom. There we go. And then just go and get the sea moth upgrade out of it. Here we go. Thank you. Man, this has definitely been my most successful stream so far. This is kind of exciting. Yeah, let's go ahead and get that now. God, that was expensive. What else? Plasteel ingot and 3 rubies. Well, I have the rubies. I have the lithium. Hey, scanner room, can I borrow you for a second? I need you to do something for me. Let's go ahead and get you on... Let's see, can you do it? Wait, it was right there. Metal salvage, please. Thank you. Okay, let's head to the Seamoth. So how much... So far it starts at 200, goes to 300. How much does this upgrade you? 500. Ooh, it goes up an extra 200 meters. I wonder how much the next one's going to upgrade you. Oh wow, there's metal salvage right here. Oh, I feel like an idiot now. Let's go ahead and just get that then. Boom. Oh wait, whoops, missed it. There we go. Boom. Over here. And we'll just pick up this one for spare. I didn't even need this, they were so close. Wait, I've lost my sin. There we go. There's where I'm going. There's big boy lifesaver. Lifesave! I just realized that I didn't put an R on there. That's what it's gonna be now. That's what it's called. Big boy lifesave. Okay. Lithium still feels like a completely fictional world. You find it. It does sound kind of fictional, to be fair. Like, I can see that. Okay, let's go ahead and just boom. Boom. And boom. Man, this episode is so productive. We're getting so much done. Okay, just put all the titanium into this. Then put that into this. There we go. And that should be enough to make it. I didn't click it. No, what am I missing? I'm missing the depth module. Really? I put it in there and I forget I put it in? That's what he said. God damn, that can be taken badly out of context. Okay. Let's go ahead and just upgrade that now. And boom. What do I want to make anything else quickly? Oh, I'm out of lithium. Lithium's buff cousin. Lithium. Okay, I didn't read that right at first. That's a good pun. Alright, hold on. So I need... What was it? Hold on. Thermal... I can make a thermal knife, but I don't think I really need that. Well, it's just lithium. I need a lot of lithium. No? Just this big one that I can't really mine. But I don't even know how you mine it. This is really annoying. Wait, was it the... I think it was the Cyclops, wasn't it? The Cyclops has like a drill arm, and you can use the drill arm to like... Okay, let's see. Prawn suit. No? It's prawn suit jump. I don't even know how to get crystalline sulfur. Thermal reactor, I don't know what those are. Still don't know what nickel is. Okay. I can make a torpedo. Seamoth sonar. A dedicated system for detecting and displaying topographical data on the HUD. Well, I don't have magnetite anymore, but I could have done that. Right then. Well. Oh, why is... What the heck? Where's my repair tool? Okay, repair tool, you're getting a battery. There we go. Right, okay, so there's only one lithium near me. Okay, guess that means it's time to not go for that then. I'll have to do that another time. Goodbye, scanning room. Okay, I'm gonna put the resources down, and I'm gonna head over to the other area now that I have a Mark III. Was that what I had? Yeah, Mark III. Fully upgraded. Let's put all the resources in here so I have as much inventory as possible. Boom, boom. And it's time for a great adventure. Now, which direction was it in? I think it was in the northward direction. If I'm wrong, we're doing complete 180, turning around, and going back. Ah, there it is. This is what we need to get water purification centers. Gel sacks. So let's just go around here. I'll pick up some rubies too. Just make sure I got enough. Okay, gel sack. There's no more around here. I'm gonna... Right, there it is. Wow, it is easy to lose this thing. Okay, let's head down. What else do we have around here? Do you have any more gel sacks for me? Forbidden soccer ball. Yes, it is forbidden, because I think if you kick it, it's probably going to pop. And all that gel will go everywhere, and it's going to be disgusting. What else do we have around here? Why is there so much magnetite? Like, I swear, it's always magnetite in this place. Like, this place is a radioactive hellhole. What the hell is that? Did I go down before this far? Okay, wait, there it is. This is the right place. Wait, so it's down here then. Is that where I'm going? I believe this is where I'm going. I gotta be wary of charge. I don't want this dying on me as well. Okay, what we got down here? Oh, it's this place with all the green mist. I don't know what's going on here with all this, but it's happening. Maybe I should venture further in. Oh, what's that? Is that just ow. Something just attacked it. Okay, shale outcrop, that's just gold. I thought that was something different. I was wrong. Okay, is there anything different down here? Man, this is a beautiful area. I love this. I would make this my desktop wallpaper, to be honest. This is really nice. Oh, neat. It's a waterfall. Is that? Oh my god. It's the alien facility. Oh, yeah, no, that water ends there. Okay, I don't want to go through that with this. Oh my god, I'm walking 600 meters underground. Oh boy, what am I walking into? Is it going to kill me? I'd be okay if it kills me. Although this is a different alien facility to what I found earlier. Like, goddamn, I still can't find the other one. Okay, come on, show me the goods. This is just an archway, okay. Oh, that's no use. Let's just go back. I don't think I'm gonna find what I was looking for anyways this deep. I got my hopes up and they were dashed. What did I expect to happen? Like, seriously. That was obviously going to happen. Never get your hopes up. Okay, here we go. Let's just head back now. Oh wait, look, wait, they are down here. Wait, what the, is that? Oh my god, it's nickel. Wait, is that? Crystalline sulfur. Oh my god, I'm finding all the things I need. Wow, this is actually been a very productive trip. Oh, diamonds. Gotta get those so I can make myself a diamond sword. Remember guys, don't mine at night. Okay, that was rather cringy. I'm gonna stop doing that as well. Okay, let's go ahead and get this and this. What? Oh, okay. Nope. No, thank you. Goodbye. Adios, amigos. Have a fun day. I'm going this way. You going that way? Oh, what a shame. We're not gonna see each other again. I'm going in this direction. Bye. Where is it right now? I don't see it. I think I'm safe. Let's just get out of here, you know? Just saw a dangerous monster. Probably a good idea if I can find the exit. Don't tell me I've just gotten lost in here. This is like the worst place to get lost. Okay, come on, please. Just show me the exit. Come on. Show me. Oh god, don't come close. Okay, I think this is it. Is this it? Yes, it is. Oh, thank god. Wait a minute. Is that going further down? This is not the exit. This is most certainly not the exit. This thing is bigger than I thought it would be. I'll just keep hugging the outside wall, I guess. Oh, is that another nickel? Oh, it's a shale outcrop. That's not what I needed. Ruby. Man, if I was back on Earth right now, I'd be so rich in gems. Okay, what else we got here? Wait, is that it right there? Oh, lithium. That's something I need. Ow. Also, you know what, while I'm here? Just quickly repair you so I don't die. Here we go, just go up. Oh god, my thing's off center. Here we go. Oh, there's another gel sack. And as soon as I want to leave, they reveal all of the things I needed. Is there any more purple anywhere? Oh my god, that's a lot of them. Oh, someone... Well, someone's been revving their car outside my window. That's always nice. Thanks for being good neighbors. Oh, and they're back. Ah, That is annoying. I have no way of canceling out the noise. Okay, what have I got on me right now? That is... Okay, you know what? I think I might be good for a while on resources. I think it might be time to head back up. Maybe I'll give it another shot at, like, trying to find that other facility. That's a good idea. Still, who knew this journey would be so profitable? Oh, there's the waterfall, so it's this way. Oh, come on! Why are you getting closer? Go away. Leave me alone. No. I do not consent. You cannot advance on me, okay? I do not consent. I don't... Go away. I don't consent, okay? I'm never consenting. Just leave me be. I want to live my life. I think that worked. Okay. Right then, let's see if I can't find this alien facility again. Because seriously, I found it once. It's eluded me ever since. Okay, maybe through here? I'm not thinking so. Hello? And this area is very confusing. Oh, this goes down. I can't even remember how I found it, so I don't know if going down's the right thing or the wrong thing. Wrong thing, it's not here. Man, this is gonna be a lot of pointless searching. I hope it's not too boring. Okay, let's just head back out. Maybe I'll find it if I go through another exit. Okay, you know what? No, the best way to do it, let's just go find the life pod, I think. That might help. Unless it's not even in that area. Oh god damn it, there's teleporting ones. And it's the giant squid. Okay, nope, I'm just gonna go this direction. Oh, there's two of them. Wow, this problem got so much worse. Don't you just love it when a problem multiplies? Okay, what we got? Okay, clearly it's not here, because this is where this area ends. Is that just shale? That's just shale. Okay, maybe down here. Okay, there is no other exits there. That's not an exit. No. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, could this be it? Oh my god, finally I found it. Holy Jesus. And I have a tablet on me this time. Oh wow, finally a facility. Oh, it's still underwater. It's just ion cubes. What is it? That's just a rock. Okay, ion cube. Ion cube. What is this? Data terminal. Alien sanctuary base. Okay, that might actually be useful. One sec, we're just gonna head back. Okay, let's read. That's not where it is. Geological data. Data down. Alien data, here we go. Alien sanctuary. The antechamber consists of a series of data hubs, each adorned with an ion cube. They are networked up to main terminal and parallel, presumably to ensure data integrity over time. Unprecedented data complexity. Stored data was scanned in the system at the local terminal. And original data source was organic in nature. Evidence suggests that this antechamber served as a sanctuary of last resort for the aliens that built it in the event of catastrophe. They could retreat here and somehow transfer themselves to the data hubs for preservation. It is unclear whether other members of the alien species ever returned here or how many souls are backed up on the hubs, but the data stored is far too complex to reconstitute with the little information available. Okay, so basically, what you're telling me is, these cubes have people in them. Okay, you know what? This was definitely not worthless. At least, I can now use the ion cubes. I did not need to build a second moon pool. This is just great at parking outside. Okay, fair enough. I guess you don't need to use them then. Still make a thermoblade. Okay, so what was I doing again? I know I had a plan. Alright, yeah, habitat builder.
Right.
Put that there. Put in a spare battery to this one. Ladder. Get me the... where is it? My reactor nuclear. There we go. Purification. So we need 3 titanium, a copper wire, and aerogel. So, copper. I have some. Okay, my inventory is pretty full, to be fair. Let's just put these in there now. Aerogel, I believe I can make right now. There we go. Gel sack and ruby. And I can get the other 3 materials now with the space I have. Turn this into a copper wire. Get back up here. Sink it all into this. And now, this machine will filtrate water for me from into both water and salt. If you look there, the salt will go twice as fast. There's a discussion whether Sylveon's ribbons are actually ribbons or limbs. Would it be more like fur? But like hairish fur? Like, what if it's just hair? But just on an animal, therefore making it just extended fur. Like, it could just be really long ponytails. Although then again, I don't really know what that... I'm not really good at Pokemon, so I don't know what it looks like exactly. But if I'm picturing the white one, it could be that. Okay, what else can I do now?
No, they can't...
Can't really do a nuclear reactor. No, I guess there's nothing else, really. Their organs is technically and are canonically. Huh! Well, okay then. I guess Nintendo thought of everything. Right, okay, I don't have much else I can do there. Let's go ahead and just put things away. Sulfur can go in there with the and the diamonds. Lithium, ruby, ion cubes. Then we'll put the nickel and gel sacks in here. Just very quickly sort them out. There we go. Nope, keep the tablet on me. I don't want to go anywhere without that again. That was a disaster. There is a battery in there. Wait, that was my inventory. That was my own inventory. Oh god. I'm losing it. The years of isolation. I'm even hearing voices. Like, that's what chat is in this game. Chat in this game is not just people watching my stream. It's the voices inside my head as I go crazy. That is, I guess that's true. But if you can't hear me, how are you responding? How are you responding? Yes, but it's salty. You know, the water's angry, it's salty. I don't wanna drink angry water. Yeah, it's just how many fish can I actually put in these? 1, 2, 3. Boom. 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 Wow, you can put a lot of fish in these. I don't want to put more than the 2 of the same in there. There we go. A very diverse fish tank. Boom, boom. Ooh, a hoop fish. I can put a hoop fish in there. And then finally just put these in there alongside the peeper. Nope, I'm going to be eating those. Okay. And also just take some of these back. Okay, the problem with the delay there, I have no idea what you're referring to. Just so you know, this stream is like, maybe like 10 seconds behind, and sometimes that gets in the way. I'll probably get that more on a rewatch when I'm editing this, but for now, I have no idea what you're referring to. Okay, let's go ahead and just get this water and cook the food. Not exactly an exciting bit, but a mandatory bit. There we go. Boom. And just heal quickly. Okay, what else can I do? Can I do anything at all? Not really, no. Well, let's just get one more planter somewhere, I guess. Wait, can I put another one on? Oh, that's yes. That is exactly what I. This is exactly what I needed. Oh my god, this is exactly what I. Why is this? This is so funny to me. I'm sorry. One second. Just, yes, this is, you may not like it, but this is the ideal type of ladder. Oh, jeez. Ugh. Whew. Alright, let's move on now. So I got nickel. Wait, let's see, so I got the lithium there. I think I won't be able to use it if I use three planters, I'm sorry. So I'm not gonna do that. Let's check. Okay, so now I just need to take my fins off. Now I'm gonna swim faster. Did I put them on? Yes, I did. Okay, Cyclops upgrades. The depth mod that needs. Okay. All the other things need lithium. Four plant. Look, I don't even have the titanium for this. Do I have any spare batteries? I have a spare battery there. Does anything not have a battery? Well, I guess this doesn't, but. I don't know where to get plants from for those, okay? I'm sorry. Oh, that's still going. Well, look at that, I already got salt. Man, that is a big salt cube, Jesus. Okay, right, I think for now, that may be the extent for what I can do without going on a massive hunt for lithium. Or, actually, wait, are we near magnetite? I never actually checked. Let's see. What are we near? Cave, sulfur, copper, red, creature egg, data box, lead, limestone, lithium, metal, salvage, quartz, da da da. So I did a wreck. Oh, look at that, it's got a good view of my little base. Oh, the water is definitely breaking. I don't think this was meant to happen. The water's deleted itself. Okay, we're gonna go look on. Oh, there's no other camera. What was that? So cameras. Let's just get a quick look at this. So what? Just. What is the point of this? What? Why do I have this? What does this do? Okay, then let's just go explore this, I guess. Well, then again, this is. I feel like this is starting to get a bit too late now for me to keep streaming. I think this might be where I'm gonna end. How do I? Do I go in here? Hey, look at that, I did. Oh, okay, so that's how cameras work. Right, well, I'm gonna end this the way anyone should. We're gonna get some snacks. Wait, we're gonna get some snacks. We're gonna go in our bedroom. We're gonna get into bed. Eat the snacks. and go to sleep. This has been my stream of Subnautica. Thank you for joining me. You've been great chat. Hope you join me next time. Have a good one. Goodbye.